here we are.
Winter 2nd, right?
I believe so, yes. I gotta change. Thank you for reminding me.
Oh, you're welcome. And this is gonna be Marth versus Snake.
That is correct. Yeah, so KSC and I upset Anjo. Upset, yeah. It was just really good.
So he might be able to pull out another upset.
If he does, then like, if he's both Andrew and Sammer, then like he's possibly PR, like PR material. Yeah, PR material. Oh, hold on. There we go. Oh wait, I should probably change this around because Sammer always wants fourth court.
That's the snake.
That's the snake way.
Wait, what? Did I see that? Did he knock down fourth court?
No, I did.
You did?
Yeah. Oh, hold on. There we go. Now you're good. People know who you are.
Looks like Marth is fourth quarter.
Was it? Oh, okay.
I wonder if they want paper scissors for it.
Possibly. Isn't KSC a melee player?
Yeah.
So if he's aware of poor priority, then yeah, props to him.
Yeah.
Actually, then, yeah, no, I got to change that then. Jeez. Yeah. Just so it lines up with the game overlay at least.
Right.
Yeah. KSC is the Marth, Smear is the Snake. Oh, tries to fish for the dare, but doesn't get it.
So Marth's dare is a spike, right?
Yes, that is right. It is a spike. Now, it actually has gotten a bit of a buff from melee, actually.
Yeah.
I think it has less end leg than it does in melee. I think
he just.
What's that?
It's alright. It just looked like he got hit by an explosion and then just recovered and kept walking.
Oh really?
Yeah, Marth's dare is way better than in melee.
A little bit, like, yeah. I think it's just
dare on a shield.
That's right.
And, I think it's quicker to recover the offense.
Possibly. Oh, and there you go. It's quite, yeah, typical snake stuff.
I imagine the Marth dare would be probably a good answer for snake cipher since.
It just has to be well timed so it can go through the cipher.
Yeah.
Oh wow.
That was
very quick. So yeah, I guess the jabs into the line and the down B, yeah, that was pretty good.
Looks like he was crouch canceling all the jabs.
Oh, Scorelord's back. Alright, so yeah, we'll get you two playing after this, guys.
He's getting hit by a lot of those pranks.
I know. Well, that's the thing, like, for, like, a lot of Mammoth players don't really seem to, like, well, I guess myself included, like, well, like, it can be a little tricky to keep track of, Snake's projectiles. Like, sure, like, you
there's can... There's so much stuff going on at
exactly.
And the Trank is so tiny.
It's like Sheik's Needle. Like, yeah. they're hard to see.
You have to look for the animation if shooting it, because that Trank is... By the time you see it coming, you're probably going to get hit by it.
That's right. And then at that point, you probably have already gone stuck.
Yeah.
Man, I really like KSC's movement though. He might not be in the best position right now, but
yeah, he definitely has a solid run. Yeah,
the double.
Oh, there you go.
I don't know. For some reason. Oh, tries to fish into the forward air. Oh, was that tech? Oh,
tech can look like it.
All right. Anyways. Spear takes it. I remember best out of three, guys.
Best out of three.
Yeah.
Best out of three.
Yeah. Yeah. So yeah, this is.
It's two bids, right?
Yeah, that's right. And best of five is one.
Right.
Because like yeah, DSR will apply to all the past stages, so that is like kind of effectively two bands, sometimes three. I mean. It's just so you're not going back to like the same stages all the time. It just kind of gets lame. Alright. So, alright, I like this. Yeah, no platforms for Snake to sort of just mess around with Marth here.
Yeah. but you see where all the explosives are. On
yeah, the it's, exactly. It's just one plane. So. Oh, there you go. Oh, tries to. Don't get caught by that. Oh, okay, good.
Oh,
good
stuff. Really
oh, totally. Jeez, yeah, all these projectiles by Samur, he's just not really letting up on it. Oh, no, tries to pitch for the up air.
Yeah, Mars side B in the air is a good stalling technique.
Oh, totally, yeah. Like, it's good for recovery. Oh, and rolls right into the mine. Recovery.
Reload all his cranks with that, like the big socks. He did that?
Yeah.
You know, does he get free cranks when he, like after he dies, does he get reloaded?
Did he reload? I believe he does. Yeah, it's not a continuous counter or like with,
Yeah, something's.
Yeah, something's like save between stocks. But yeah, like I'm sort of solar beam. That too. But yeah, no, I think if Snake dies, he just comes back with three tranks already in his gun. But you have to think, what kind of gun just has three shots?
Yeah.
But I guess we're just told for balance reasons, and you know what? They're right. They are very, very right.
He seems good. Or it's way too many.
Well, I mean, it's just like, yeah, Snake is just like crank with impunity, and like that's just that gives people more reason to hate him if he didn't have to reload.
Yeah. I see. Like Samur's doing some sort of fancy grenade catching attack.
Exactly.
Oh, like, grenade and what Zed catches.
Well, yeah. Like, oh no, sometimes you see drop and like yeah, they catch it again to throw. Like, so it's weird. Like, basically, like if you throw using B, like it only goes like a small bit of distance, but like if you Z drop and then throw it again, it goes a lot farther.
Right.
Yeah, and it makes it a lot harder for opponents to deal. Oh, there we go. There we go. Giving him a taste of his own medicine.
All right. And snakes do when they come up.
Oh, here we go. I think it seems like Casey's kind of picking up on the kind of stuff Snake's doing here.
Yes.
He's really like sort of respecting the space and not really going in to cast it. Oh well. He's just sort of waiting.
Yeah, like what is Mark supposed to do? He has to get through that wall of explosives.
Exactly. It's not like he can sort of just wait and let Snake come to him, because that's not what he's going to do. Alright. Oh, he catches him with a grenade. Oh, not enough to kill, but he's getting up to that percent. I think, there we go, perfect. He waited for the right opportunity.
Definitely want to be.
That's right. Okay, good stall. Yeah, no, I really like how Casey's maneuvering. Oh, careful, yeah. I'm liking how he's maneuvering this match, though. Like, he's definitely, if this were a best of five, like, I kind of wish this was, but
he's definitely a champion.
That's right.
I don't imagine he had much Snake experience. So.
Yeah. Oh man. Oh no, okay. If Samur does get him up in the air high enough, like, yeah, no, that is a dead mark.
Yep. Tries to kill Snake before.
Yeah.
Snake kills him.
Oh, I think if he just went for it, he might have been able to connect. Oh, don't do it.
Oh,
come on. I believe.
Waiting.
That's right. I think there is a timer on the down smash, actually. It doesn't just stay there. Like, I think it only is out for like a minute and a half.
Yeah, it just goes on its own event for it.
That's right. Okay, oh, catch him with the back air. Alright. There?
Double.
Oh, not quite. Oh. I'm afraid hand-talking Snake isn't something that's gonna happen until way later. He's quite a heavy bugger. That will do it though. Okay. All right, he needs a miracle stock here. Just like zero to death Snake.
Ooh, nice.
Exactly. So he's figured it. He figured out. No, is that it? Yeah, that is. Wait,
oh.
What?
Oh,
oh, oh, that, I think he was toying with them on that. Alrighty. And Smear. No. This is best of three, guys.
It's best of three.
That was it. But, yeah. Alright.